He's always got a good tackle fight on him.
To Murray, he has enough legs to get himself on. Strong handoff, gets the drop.
There's no question that it's the right decision, of course. If Elias has now come on, he's taken a huge knock. He's literally come onto the field.
Fiji, Bote coming to the two ball once more. Oh boy, that's the Fijian sidestep that the people love to see. Straight into the contact, looks like it was Moti Murray again.
Captain Moti Murray has got that turnover for Fiji.
He's also made the most tackles for Fiji during the course of this tournament, Moti Murray.